Hi world, welcome back to Heartbound. And in the last episode, we have moved up the corporate scale to management, and now we actually have to do job for Joe. So, and the alligator looking mofo. Okay, but let's just get right into it. Okay. I like how I don't have to avoid birds. That's... Okay, I need to see what you... The guy next to me is a total meat freak. It's Barf City. Well, now I gotta go talk to the guy next to me. The guy next to me is a total scumbum. It's Barf City. I love that word. He's a total scumbum. Okay. I completely forgot what we were supposed to do for Joe, so... Fuck. I guess we'll figure it out. All lost items will be held in the cafeteria until claimed or incinerated. That sounds about right. Management. A haunting, beautiful forest. In the dead of night, the moon has a chunk taken out. So it's a half moon! Okay. A sickly world of sand and cactus under a pale green sky. The wind howls against the glass. I feel like we're like in a purgatory kind of. Ooh! Give me that saucy frickin' coffee whistler. Hey, it's the new manager. What a green bean. That's kind of messed up. Wanna fight about it? Nah. Good, I'm busy with my morning routine anyway. What's your routine?
Eating eggs. Never skip egg day.
Egg's finished. It's time to get ripped. That dude is intense. Like a fire at a circus. Oh yeah, super intense. Lost and found. I leave lost stuff at the end of the bar. Thanks, Whistler. My pleasure. Is that what I'm supposed to do? The jams are too strong to turn off. And the jellies are pretty tough, too. Oh, God. This is a great game. This is a pleasurable game. Beautiful handbag. The strap breaks when you lift it. A deliciously painful memory is tied to the object. Where are you? In your mind? I have been since the incident.
Well, nobody said you could talk.
Shit. Stop me then. I don't know how. Good! Embrace the helpless feeling. Fuck you. Now pick up the object. Alright. Hold it tightly and close your eye. And close your eyes, not close to your eye. I was about ready to say close to your eyes. I hear the house. What was that? Something painful, something hidden. Gnawing its way forward. I just gave it a little push. Find more like this. I want you to feel the rest. Fuck you, honestly. I wonder what that was. When I get to work, I have a cup of coffee. I live here. Because they said that, like, you live. That's awesome. Welcome to the water cooler. Chillers have been removed to improve productivity. Management. What are these things? Okay. I will never know. The world may never know. grand old time. Okay, so these are really...
You might go through thousands of ideas before you hit the one you like. Don't stop trying. Cute. Clean floor, happy floor.
You're right. God, it's a cat.
Keep your area tidy and work won't be stressful. Sorry, can't talk right now. Super busy.
Cause you don't have tidy stuff. You're a cat, man.
Surround yourself with friends, especially the fuzzy ones.
Aww. Can I pet you? Big ham and a little ham. Ham, ham, ham. Oh, the cat ham.
I'm doing the sleep. Please be quiet.
What's this? Oh, this is progress. Sorry, I forgot we were trying to do that.
The screen is covered in sensitive stuff.
That's sensitive stuff. Top clearance only. Ooh. Does it just say sensitive stuff?
The screen is covered in sensitive stuff. You don't have clearance to read it.
It gives me clearance to read it.
It's nice to see other places sometimes. Make sure to get out and see the world.
You're not. Aw, it's a picture of the company. That's so sad. Wait, can I take that camera? That'd be helpful.
The camera goes off without being touched.
A small photo slides out at the side. The camera printer is jammed. It's Raspberry. Who would dare? I've had two jam jokes. Can we stop? Hang in there. You're contractually obligated to keep going. Contractually, like contractually. That was quite the tongue twister. Bleh, for some reason. Rippling energy in an endless sea forms seem to coalesce and dissipate at random. I should get better at reading. Blistering sands bake under the oppressive rays of this world's three stationary suns. Ugh, three suns. Oh, they're cool. Can I go for a dip? Hey, you heard any good rumors? Yeah, I heard about a guy who asked too many questions. Oh yeah? What's his name? I gotta know the details. You tell me. Dot dot dot. You're gonna pay for that. That was a sick burn, my dude! It's too bright to talk right now. Just gonna relax and... just gonna close my eyes and relax instead. Well, thanks, Joe. You're really big help. Can't seem to get their attention. Their attention. Oh, why not? Can I jump in? That might get... This bench looks extra comfy. Would you like to nap if you weren't on the case? You would like to nap if you weren't on the case. I forgot what I was researching. I need help. Help. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, this guy. He wants to get swole! He's a swole boy. Can I talk to him? Can I talk to him? I wanna talk. Okay. Oh my god. What's in here? Smash closed and can't be open. Oh, looks like it took hundreds of tiny punches. There's a smooth metallic object in here. It's the back of the locker. 1,200 of pairs of round glasses. They don't even have lenses. There's an old red combination lock on it. Someone carved a C into the knob. It won't open. This locker is locked because it takes its job seriously. Not like us! You found a sweaty gym sock. Exercise! I got an achievement. Working out with a buddy makes things pretty easy. Especially when your buddy is as quick as chalk. Gives me something to shoot for. Working out with a buddy makes things pretty easy, especially when your buddy is as slow as Trapper. Ha 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 ha! Oh yeah? Well, I'm catching up! Impossible! Oh god, they're going faster! He's too busy running to hear you. It's cute, it speeded up the music. Friendly competition. Can I lift? Can I get swole? Guess not. Okay, I'm done exercising. That was such a good day. I am going so fast right now. Who's the boss? I'm the boss! That's the secret. Oh, whoops. Planet! Technology is destroying the natural world. We need to preserve the planet to survive. I mean, you're both right. One day, I'll get this place. Not today. I'll leave this place. Not today. But one day. Or never! I like living on the edge. That's why I keep drinking my... Wait. That's why I keep my drink on the edge of the desk. Thrilling. Dweebs. They all doubted my beloved Charmalade. The natural sock flavor is the best. Fools! I mean, apparently our character thinks though, because we can like socks like it's nobody's business. I literally just got a freaking achievement from it. Alright, let's go up. Let's see who the boss is. He's in higher management, right? Can I not go in here? Hello? 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 Apparently, I mean, I know who the boss is. The boss is my father. But then change. Here to watch me get ripped? Yeah. Thought so. Anyway, someone left some junk on the bench. I threw it down below if you want it. Oh, I would like that. Thanks. The bracelet feels cheap. Like painted plastic. Sleeping on the couch. What the fuck? Hey, move. So do I just keep going over there? Hey, nerd. You blanked out for a minute there. Like a weirdo. Hey, nerd.
Oh, okay.
have a theory. And I think the theory will ring true. Let's go test the theory. Nope, can't test it. Never mind, it won't ring true. Sunglasses. Hey, bring us to the pool. Oh, over to me in the pool. I need them for work. Maybe I should have been checking the freaking. It's full of salamander treats. Cute. That's pretty cute. That's pretty adorable. Because it's too bright, I get it. That's dumb, but I get it. Oh, hey, I found them. Yeah, here you go. Stop. Good work, intern. Time for your next shot. Not this again. You sound like Oscar. Meats. Here's a dollar. Bring me some coffee. Seriously? Seriously. Get Joey's coffee, of course! Alright, fine. I can do that. Good. Catch you later. Right. So I literally went running around for nothing. Sweet! Game progress! Here's Joe's coffee. Bring him the change as well. Alright, thanks. I love being a messenger boy. It's my favorite. He has a cute little smile. Like when he smiles, he's like, sup. Lady killer. 12-year-old lady killer. That doesn't. That's fine. I don't even like coffee. Keep the change. Get yourself a drink. You deserve it. Oh, don't look at me like that. But fine, sorry. Let me teach you something in return. Alright? This better not be a trick. No. Wait. How to whistle? Oh. Nope. Alright, well. Scrunch your face. Up and below. I wasn't expecting that. I love it. A little less. All of that. Just. Adorable. Cute. There you go. Hey. Thanks, Joe. Anytime, intern. Oh, yeah. Don't use your newfound skill near the pool. Why not? Trust me, intern. Guess what I'm gonna go to? Sharp whistle rings out across the water. That's so cute! Look at his little face! Ah, bold move. Well, Oscar did say I'm bad at falling fish. Your funeral, intern. Hey! Hey? Can I smoke show. Yeah, alright. That was a close one. Enjoy shiny. Tasty green. Tasty. The small golden heart. There's a picture inside of a younger man with glasses. He looks familiar. Couch and I'm just petting him. Not enough. I need more. Fuck you too. I can open doors now! I just realized he said it can open any door. I'm gonna go whistle at the door. I lied. I can't. If I go whistle at Whistler. Wait. I'm gonna whistle at this. The screen is covered in sensitive stuff. You don't have the clearance to read it. Damn you! Let's search around for clearance. Floors for moron. Maroons. That said maroon, right? Every pitch says, rip out this page and put it in your desk. Now the floor looks clean. Sweet. Cool. Okay. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next video.